Good morning. Welcome you all in English class. Students, we have already learned the concept of this and these. Now, we will learn a new concept, that is that and those, where we have to use that and those. Okay? That is used for an object far from you. जो चीजें हमसे दूर होती हैं, we use that for that. Okay? What we use? We use that. Those is used for more than one object. Far from you. जब बहुत सारे objects हमसे दूर होते हैं उसके लिए हम use करते हैं word those. Okay? For example, ये cupcake बहुत दूर पड़ा है, ठीक है? तो which sentence we will say? We will say that is a cupcake. Now, these cupcakes are more than one. They are many. This is one. For one thing we use that, and for many object we use those. So which sentence we will make? We will write those are cupcakes. That is a teddy. Those are teddies. That is a ball. Those are balls. Okay? Look. This is a book. I will say, that is a book. Those are books. They are so many. You can see many books, but they are far away. And this is one book. It is also far away. I will use that for one book and those for many books. Okay, students? So, on page number 64, read page number 64, and on page number 65, you have to look at the picture and fill in the blanks with the word that or those. ठीक है? For one object we will write that, and for many objects that are far away from us we will use word those. Okay? That is a drum. Those are blocks. That is a helicopter. Those are weights. Okay? So in this way, finish page number 65 and send it to ma'am. Thank you.